My retirement community is really a wonderful place to live. Are there really HIV positive residents living here?
HIV is often diagnosed late in seniors, and the virus progresses rapidly, so it can be transmitted to partners unknowingly.
Did you know that nearly half the people in Florida with HIV are over 50?
I thought HIV was a young person's disease, but I'm finding out it can affect me.
I didn't feel comfortable at all speaking with my doctor about my sexual activities, my partners, or sexually transmitted diseases. But after listening to her, she made me feel so comfortable, and she even explained to me what I can do to protect myself.
I just returned to the dating scene. I didn't know I had to worry about condoms and sexually transmitted diseases.
In 2014, nearly a quarter of all the newly diagnosed HIV infections in Florida were people over the age of 50.
If you're meeting new people and having sex, make sure you know your partner's HIV status.
If you're over 50, you're not immune.
Get tested regularly and know your HIV status.
Protect yourself.